Hello, Cancerians. Cancer, I hope you're doing wonderful wherever you are, guys. So it's Sunday night where I am, and I feel like I need to do a reading for you. So you guys want to check up on the latest energies between you and your soulmate. That's what we're going to do. First, we're going to ask what's coming towards you, Cancer, what you'll be dealing with, facing, and how you're currently doing on your soulmate journey. Second part of the video, we're going to ask about your soulmate, whoever it is you're thinking of while watching this video. Whether you're currently in contact or not, we're going to ask what's going on with your soulmate, how they are relating to you at this time emotionally, and what's on their mind, what they're thinking, feeling, especially in relation to you, Cancer. A lot of you are dealing with the Leo. Look at this Wheel of Fortune, past life connections between you and this person. Strong soul connection, many lifetimes. Let's see, universe, please step into your very clear and important messages for the sign of Cancer, for Cancer's highest good, please. Universe, what's coming towards Cancer? What will Cancer be dealing with, facing? And how is Cancer currently doing on this soulmate journey they on? How is Cancer currently doing on this soulmate journey? This one wants to come out as extra for you, Cancerians. Wow, you see? Past life connections, many, many past lives together with this person, lovers. You are learning from each other. Yeah, through challenging situations. Yeah, look at this. It's been challenging because you see the snake here on the bottom. It's been very challenging. But you love each other on a soul level, unconditionally. You want to manifest something of importance with this person, or you've been trying, at least. You've been trying. Two major arcana life force cards, powerful energy. Three major arcana life force cards and Ace of Swords. You feel like you want to talk to them, but you are frustrated. It's like you're stopping yourself from reaching out to them, telling them your frustrations, because next to it is the Moon card. You have a lot of unanswered questions that you feel need answers. You're frustrated. You want to talk, clear the air between you and your soulmate. The sword is pointing down, so you're stopping yourself. You're not reaching out. Yeah, this is you waiting on them. You see the Page of Swords has two swords in this particular deck. Two swords. So this is you waiting on them. This is you waiting to see if they're going to reach out. What they're going to communicate. How they're going to communicate. Let's see. Universe, please show us. You've been waiting for this person to reach out. This is you checking up on them. Very curious how they're doing. A lot of you are dealing with Gemini, Virgo. Well, all signs are showing up here. Virgo, Gemini, Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio, Aquarius, Libra, Gemini. Could be any sign whatsoever. But very strong major arcana cards over here. Like you met this person for a reason. Three of Cups. You really want to see this person, Cancerians. Yeah, so there was a breakup between you two. You see the Tower card. So you two are not together right now. But yet, you feel such a strong emotional and spiritual connection. Here, the star part of the universe symbolically is holding the Two of Cups, showing you that the two of you have been connected many lifetimes, loved each other for many lifetimes. Yeah, you feel betrayal, like you've been treated wrongly. I don't think they're aware how you truly feel. You feel betrayed by them, like they haven't treated you fairly. They haven't communicated with you. They haven't been straightforward with you. A lot of you are dealing with Aquarius. Yeah, you're angry. Oh my goodness. You feel angry towards them. So yes, you do love this person, but there's a breakup between you two. And look at this. The Devil is on top of Lovers, right above Three of Cups. So for some of you, this indicates that there was some kind of either third party involvement, or maybe they left for somebody else. You feel betrayal. Look at this. This is betrayal. Seven of Swords. All these questionable energies here. The Devil, the Tower, and Seven of Swords. Yeah. You're wondering what's going on. Do they want you? Do they not want you? You see, again, Wheel of Fortune. There's going to be a chance for communication because here the Lion is holding Ace of Swords pointing up towards heaven. So there's going to be a chance for communication between you two to clear this up, to know exactly where you're standing, where you're going, possibly. Yeah, this is you wanting to heal from heartbreak. So you feel heartbroken in this connection. I don't think this person is fully aware that you feel betrayed by them. Yeah. A lot of heartbreak showing up here and anger, resentment. This is you feeling very sad. I'm so sorry you're going through so much, Cancerians. Let's see what's going on here. This is you. You've been waiting on communication from this person of some kind of significance where you would know where this is possibly heading, what they're thinking, what they're feeling. Universe, please show us what's coming towards Cancer and how is Cancer currently doing on this soulmate journey. Ace of Cups. This is you loving this person quietly, not telling them that you love them. Yeah, this is you feeling a great need to see them to resolve this. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you look at this. This is heartbreak, regret, sadness, thinking about what could have been. Nine of Swords. Problems with communication. Yeah, this is you waiting patiently. So you're definitely learning patience in this situation. A lot of you are dealing with Sagittarius. Oh my goodness, this is heavy duty energy for you. Let's see what's going on with this person of yours. Universe, please step in, show very clear and important messages for the sign of Cancer. For Cancer's highest good, please. Universe, the soulmate of Cancer, the soulmate of Cancer. What's going on currently with the soulmate of Cancer? And how is the soulmate of Cancer towards Cancerians at this time? Let's see. Ugh, look at this. So they don't enjoy this silent treatment or problems with communication existing currently between you two. They don't like it. Yeah, they are suffering. You see, this is them going through difficult cycles, ending difficult cycles. Ooh, so this is them disappointed, not communicating, not reaching out, disappointed, regretful. Huh, this is difficult. This is problems with communication. Ooh, what's up over here, both of you? Look at this. They think you're purposely not reaching out. So both of you are doing this. Look at all these swords, Ten of Swords, Queen of Swords, King of Swords. You're both not reaching out on purpose. And the few of you that are currently communicating sporadically here and there, a few words, and you guys are not really communicating what should be communicated. Your plans, your intentions, your feelings. Yeah, silence. You see, quiet times, silence, no communication. This person has a lot of passion for you. But look at this, both of you. Not communicating here. A lot of toxic energy that is being felt by both of you. Stressful energy between you two. Yeah. So definitely communication needs to happen to clear this up. Let's see. What's going on with the soulmate of Cancer? And how's the soulmate of Cancer towards Cancer? Ooh, this person feels very heartbroken. Both of you feel heartbreak. Oh my goodness. Look at this. Three of Swords. They feel heartbroken. Oh, so there were fights, disagreements between you two. Very stressful energy. Wow. This person loves you a lot, but quietly, from a distance, not telling you that they love you at this time, and you love them. Look at this. We have the matching Queen of Swords with King of Swords and King of Cups with Queen of Cups. You both are purposely not communicating your intentions, feelings, plans, and both of you love each other quietly from a distance, and both of you feel heartbroken. Yeah, This person would like to come in with some kind of solid offer. Yeah, they're checking up on you, spying on you through videos like this, mutual acquaintances, social media. This person is checking up on you heavily. Yeah, both of you silent, quiet. Look at this. High Priestess twice from two different tarot decks. Wow. This person has respect for you because you're not chasing them. You're not desperate for their attention. Yeah. They view you as an empress, whether you're male or female. We're reading energies. This person views you as an empress. They have respect for you because you're not desperate for their attention. You're not begging them to be in your life. Yeah, you hold your ground. This is you living your life. This is how they view you. You going on with your life. This is heavy duty. A lot of unspoken words and unspoken feelings. This person has a lot of passion for you. Universe, please show us what's going on with the soulmate of Cancer. And how is the soulmate of Cancer towards Cancer? Wow, again, Queen of Swords, quiet on purpose, not reaching out. Angry, disappointed, loves you. Look at this, Two of Cups. This person loves you a lot and has passion for you. Very guarded with the heart. At a crossroads, not making a decision right now, but this is temporary energy. They're going to make a decision on how to proceed, what to do, what not to do. Yeah, very stressed out. This is like the ending cycle of stress. Yeah, this person is closing in on their decision. This person loves you a lot, but they also feel unresolved, angry, yeah, regretful. Cancerians, we're going to go into your extended reading and ask about your soulmate's true long-term intentions and plans for you. Then we're going to ask what they're currently hiding from you, whether they're hiding it on purpose or can't communicate for whatever reason. But the universe feels you need to be aware of for your highest good. And of course, at the end, we're going to ask advice for you on how to best handle the soulmate connection at this time. And anything else you need to know about your life, whether it's your health, finances, business, job opportunities, family matters, friendships, whatever it is you need to know, they'll show it at the end of the reading as well. So Cancer, click on the extended link below this video in the description box below, and I'll see you there.